2-1, Cheryl Seeger might want to start playing the lottery. The Red Lake Falls native had 2 holes-in-1 in the last week, both coming at the Oak Knolls Golf Course, the first on August 5th on the par 3 117-yard 8th hole, and the second was yesterday on the par 3 110-yard 7th hole. Seeger used a 6 hybrid for both aces. She is part of a ladies' golf group at the Oak Knolls Golf Course.